a major natural and organic grocery chain selling what some consider a pet.
It's atrocious that they've decided to sell a domestic breed in their meat case.
We investigate complaints the meat isn't meeting the company's standards and what the inspection reports reveal about food safety and animal welfare.
That's a red flag for us.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.